group is forging future blacksmiths.
Just us three.
One local woman is hosting five international students to learn traditional blacksmith techniques. The International Young Smiths founder says it's all about providing students with the tools to make tools.
The whole point of the International Young Smiths is for them to learn good forging techniques and to, when they return home or to their communities, to share the information. When you have a good forged piece of material, it will last many, many, many lifetimes. Unless you leave it in a bucket of water, it'll last forever.
The International Young Smiths will put on a demonstration at the Mississippi Forestry and Agriculture Museum this Saturday between 1 and 4 p.m.